Hi, I'm Lee Stauffer, and I'm excited to be able to tell you about our newest solution for power semiconductor characterization. Does your work involve high power semiconductor materials or devices? If so, our new model 2657A high power system source meter delivers important parametric data you can't get with any other instrument. The model 2657A is the latest addition to our series 2600A line. It's optimized for high voltage testing of power semiconductor devices, including diodes and MOSFETs and IGBTs, as well as characterizing gallium nitride, silicon carbide, and other compound semiconductor materials and devices. The 2657A is designed to source or sink up to 180 watts of DC or pulsed power. It's also useful for characterizing high-speed transients and performing breakdown and leakage tests. To learn more about how the model 2657A can help you characterize power semiconductor devices and materials more cost-effectively, see the news release on our website at the address below. Thanks for watching.